make sure he leaves some for the rest of us. Why are you walking like that?
Because I eat with these paws.
I love how they're talking and their mouths don't even move.
Go ahead, but that was
actually,
like, last thing he wants is to be that human.
Remy's mouth was definitely not moving earlier.
Hey, come on. Dad wants to get some apple cores. Maybe I'll even show you some sweet moves along the way.
All right. Let's see. This is kind of our our intro on how this moves, how it plays.
Hey, I thought we were working together on this.
We are. I'll get the food on the flower pots while you snag these.
Alright, well, move the control stick in any direction to move Remy. Kind of self-explanatory there. So our mission is to get 35 of these apple cores. This is a pretty long tutorial. Kind of cool though. Hopefully we don't have to go through that again. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm not even ready to you guys. So basically we just gotta hold B on it. So jump and hold B and then let go when you're ready. Right. There we go. I don't know what I'm doing wrong. I should have read the instructions. There we go. Okay, here's one of the apple cores. Perfect. Now, I don't know where this takes us, but... give me a second. Let me smell. Alright, so we have another one back there. So, if we get out from here... It's funny, because I was just back there. But, whatever. this is beyond me. I do not know how this man just landed all those jumps. Nice. Okay, boom. We made it. I don't know how we landed those jumps.
You can move boxes like this to hide. Just pick it up and climb underneath. And you can move around unnoticed. Successfully completed somewhere in France. That was a pretty cool tutorial, I'm not gonna lie. I don't even have to ask you guys. I think I've made up my mind that I will be bringing this game back. It was nice to play. I don't know how else to explain it. It was really nice to play. I see myself